Hi guys, my name is Ray Johnson, and in today's tutorial, I'll be showing you how you can get Cash App on your phone if you're in a country that doesn't allow you to actually download and install Cash App. Yes guys, and to achieve this, what you're going to do is you're going to be using a VPN, just like I have right now, and it's actually a free VPN, and you'll be using a Gmail account, and that is a US Gmail account. And in my previous video, I show you how you can actually get a United States Gmail account without verifying any phone number or verifying the account. So yes, guys. So what you're going to do is go over to my video and watch that video if you do not know how to get an email address that is a United States email address. And then you can actually follow along in this tutorial. So what I'm going to do, since I have the app downloaded already, I am going to go ahead and open the app. But what you will do when you're actually in possession of that email address is that you would log into Play Store with that email address, and we'll also be using the email address to actually create the Cash App account. So I'm going to go ahead and open the app. Okay, and as you can see, it says enter your phone number or email. So I'm going to say use email. And I am going to go ahead and enter the email. Okay, I'm going to click on next. And it's processing. Okay, so it says enter the code sent to your email. So I'm going to go over to my email and retrieve the code. Okay. So the code has arrived. It's processing. And I am going to go ahead and copy the code and go right back over to Cash App. And I'm gonna paste the code and click on next. And you're gonna confirm your country, which would be the United States, being that you're using a Gmail account from the United States. So you're going to choose that. Okay, it says link a bank using your debit card. So what you could do is skip that. I'm going to go ahead and skip that for now. Okay, so it says what's your name? You're gonna go ahead and put your real name and the account. And wait a second. So the last name will go right down here. And you click on next. And it says no. Okay, so you can just choose a nickname to go down this section. Okay, so it's still not available. Let me see this one. So this one is good. So let's click on next. Okay, so you're gonna put in a zip code, and you can always use fake address that you can find online. I'm gonna go ahead and use a shipping address. Okay. Here. Okay, so that's processing. You can also skip that. Yes, guys. And as you see, you are now in Cash App, guys. So you can actually attach your bank account and you can start sending money, or you can start receiving money. And all you need is basically a free VPN, a American Gmail account. And what you would do is log into Play Store with your American Gmail account, and you'll gain access to the Cash App, and you can download and sign up with that email. And there you go, guys, you're good to go. So you can start receiving money from persons around the world. So thank you for watching my channel, Love One. My name is Ray Johnson. You take care. And if you appreciate the content that you just saw, what you could do is go ahead and click on that like button. Remember to subscribe and click on the notification bell. In that way, you'll be one of the first person to be notified as soon as I drop another video to educate you and how you can actually save money and make money online. You take care. Bye-bye.